If Hillary Clinton were to be elected, it would create an unprecedented and protracted constitutional crisis.
If she were to win this election, it would create an unprecedented constitutional crisis. In that situation, we could very well have a sitting president under felony indictment and ultimately a criminal trial. Her current scandals and controversies will continue throughout her presidency and will make it virtually impossible for her to govern.
Katie Fang, if